Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial guru today. I'll be showing you how to log into your Apple TV account online. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Apple TV account online, first open up your preferred browser as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and click on the search bar and type in tv.apple.com like this and hit on enter. And after that you'll be directed to page which is the home page of Apple TV. In order to log into your Apple TV account, you can see the sign in button available at the top right corner of your screen. Click on sign in and the interface will appear where you'll be required to enter your Apple ID over here, and after that click on this arrow over here, and on the next step you'll be required to enter your password. And after entering your password, if you have enabled the two-step verification, after you log in you'll be required to verify yourself, or if not you'll be directly logged into your Apple TV account from over here. Or if you have forgotten your Apple ID or password, simply click on forgot Apple ID or password to go through a procedure to retrieve your ID or password depending upon which one you lost, like this. And you can see this, from this way you can retrieve your password or ID which one you lost. Or if you want to create a new Apple ID from over here in order to be able to log into your Apple TV as well, click on create a new Apple ID. Then you'll be taken to the sign-in procedure of Apple TV or Apple account basically. But in later on you can subscribe to Apple TV as well by paying or by doing some methods. And there guys, this is how you log into your Apple TV account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding a topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.